मॉर्निंग किड्स, वेलकम टू शिवाजी ग्रुप ऑफ इंस्टीट्यूशंस ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। आई एम शिवानी मन्ना, आई एम योर साइंस टीचर। किड्स, इन लास्ट क्लास आई एक्सप्लेन दिस चैप्टर 5, प्लांट्स रिप्रोडक्शन। नाउ ओपन योर बुक पेज नंबर 57 टू फिल द एक्सरसाइज। फर्स्ट इज टेक द करेक्ट आंसर। फर्स्ट इज फर्टिलाइजेशन अकर आफ्टर पॉलिनेशन। फर्टिलाइजेशन अकर आफ्टर पॉलिनेशन। टेक इन ए पार्ट। द सेकेंड इज द ओवरी ऑफ अ फ्लावर डेवलप्स इनटू अ फ्रूट वॉल। व्हाट इज फ्रूट वॉल? Third is pollen tubes grows downwards into the sky. Take in E part. Fourth one, plants like fern reproduce from spores. Take in D part. Fifth, reproduction of bryophyllum occurs through leaves. Tell it, I repeat this exercise. Fertilization occurs after pollination. Second, the ovary of a flower develops into a fruit wall. Third, pollen tube grows downwards into the style. Plants like fern reproduce from spores. Reproduction of bryophyllum occur through leaves. And the B part is fill in the blanks. B part is fill in the blanks. First is the female gamete present inside the ovule. What is the answer? Ovule. The female gamete present inside the ovule. Second, coconut is dispersed by water. Coconut is dispersed by water. Third, the ovule inside the ovary develops into seed. Fourth, wing and hair are found in seeds that are dispersed by wind. Clear? The last one, seeds of pea and poppy get dispersed by explosion. I am going to repeat this fill in the blanks. First, female gamete is present inside the ovule. Second, coconut is dispersed by water. Third, the ovule inside the ovary develops into seeds. Fourth, wing and hair are found in seeds that are dispersed by wind. Fifth, seeds of pea and poppy get dispersed by explosion. And the C one is give two example for each question. Give two example for each question. First is plants that can be grown from root. Which plant grown from root? Carrot and radish. carrot and radish. Second one, seed dispersed by air. Example, drumsticks or maple. Drumsticks and maple. Clear? Third is seed dispersed by animal, that is tiger's claw and xanthium. Tiger's claw and xanthium. And the fourth one is, plants can be grown from stem cutting. Answer is rose and hibiscus. Tell it, I will repeat this exercise. Give two example. Plants can be grown from roots, carrot and radish. Seed dispersed by air. Answer, drumstick and maple. Seed dispersed by animal, tiger's claw and xanthium. Four, plants can be grown from stem cutting. Answer, rose and hibiscus. Turn the page. That is exercise E. Is state T for true and F for false. E exercise is true or false. 1, 2, 3, 4. So question number 1 is, potatoes grow underground and new plants can be grown from its root. Kids, potatoes are underground plants, but it's grown, new plants cannot grow from roots, it's grown from their buds. So this statement is false. The second one is, all seeds grow immediately when we put them on soil. Absolutely false, because when we put the seed into the soil, it gets some time to grow a mature plant. Third one is, plants scatter their seeds for proper growth. It's true. The last one, fruit and seed formation occur after fertilization. True. Kids, tell you this, true and false. Potatoes grow underground and new plants can be grown from its root. It's false. Second, all seeds grow immediately when we put them in soil. False. Third, plants scatter their seeds for proper growth. True. Fourth, fruit and seed formation occur after fertilization. It's true. Kids, your chapter 5 exercise is completed. In next class, I continue with their notes. Thank you and have a nice day.